In this video, we're going to compare the RX 6700 XT against the RX 6800 to see their performance in 2023. And it all starts now. The parts we're going to use for this test will be Gigabyte's RX 6700 XT Eagle and Gigabyte's RX 6800 Gaming OC. And for our test platform, I used the Ryzen 7 7800X3D with 32GB of 6000 MHz RAM. The complete list of the parts used in this test will be down in the description, and if you're interested to see the full build, I'll leave a link down in the description. Game settings will be shown at the start of every clip, and the entirety of the test will be free from any form of commentary, so you guys can interpret the data at your own leisurely pace. So yeah. Enough talking, and let's get on with the test.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your homes?
Happily, I'm about to meet a senator.
These days, he really shows his face in public.
Good
thing he's making an exception for us.
This,
huh? We've got this something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
We must all fight to protect.
I see you.
They had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah.
Not a headache again.
No point.
You see what I do.
I've seen that. Ah.
Shit, man! You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.